I know there's no need for introductions. You all know Helen. And you're going to be seeing quite a bit of her around Lark Hall.
Nikki, I intend to make a lot of changes here, but I need cooperation.
Cooperation?
You're right. I can't run things here without your help.
I'm not having this, Nikki. You're not going to undermine the good order of this wing.
So transfer me, put me on report, do what you like, I don't give a shit.
Do you know how long you're going to be in here before anyone even thinks about reviewing your case? Now, you killed a police officer. It means that they might never let you out of here. Is that what you are, a cold-blooded killer?
No, of course I'm not.
It just would be so much easier just to give in.
You mustn't think like that.
Sorry, I can't marry you.
Why not?
Because I don't love you. I'm not your jailer anymore. Which means I can do this.
Helen, I've got to tell you, you're gorgeous. I'm totally in love with you.
This is not the way.
In this place with no hope.
Knowing I'll never see you again.
Listen, you've got to forget about me.
There was a hell of a lot of blood, and I didn't regret one drop of it. Your Lordships, it is the Crown's belief that by Nicola Wade's own admission, intent was indeed proven.
I've been hurt before because someone wasn't honest with me. But you, Helen. You're not even being honest with yourself.